Namaskar, I am Dr. P.D. Kumbhar, Associate Professor and Head of Civil Engineering Department, and I am working in the department for more than 25 years. The Civil Engineering Department is one of the oldest departments of RIT and has been established in the year 1983. The department offers one UG program in Civil Engineering with 60 intake and two PG programs, namely Structural Engineering having 24 intake and Construction Management having 18 intake. All these programs have been accredited and re-accredited by National Board of Accreditation, New Delhi. The department has 11 well-established laboratories and are made available to the students even beyond the college working hours. In all, 21 highly qualified faculties, most of which are with PhDs, and 8 dedicated staff members are working in the department. The department is providing the student-centric engineering education for last 35 years. At present, more than 300 students, including 4 international students, are taking education in our department. The department is committed to providing quality education to the students, and we have implemented the choice-based curriculum system in order to make our students industry-ready, which makes them employable. We focus on providing education through experiential learning and by assigning the students societal projects as well as industry-sponsored projects. Our students get selected for placement and higher education through various competitive exams like MPSC, UPSC, GRE, GATE, IES, etc. And this year, more than 60% students are placed through campus interviews in various reputed companies. The department organizes workshops, training programs, conferences, etc. for the overall development of students and faculties, and our students participate in all these programs. The department offers consultancy and testing services to various private and government organizations by enrolling the students to provide them practical exposure. Till date, the department has received funds more than rupees 40 lakh through various schemes of AICTE for its development. The department has signed MOUs with more than 20 industries and has also developed good interaction with many other industries, which helps our students to get internships, placements, and many other benefits.